This is Artifacts of Mars, and you're going to like this one. I know we have a lot of things going on. This one's bizarre. Take a look at this road. This is in Vasquez Canyon Road in Santa Clarita. Yeah. Has become quite a sight over the past 3 days. Road has buckled, which caused deformation in just a couple of hours, reports CBS Los Angeles. While the road may look a mess, it has left a group of UCLA geology students mystified. Yeah, I would say so. CBS LA reports. On Sunday morning, UCLA professor Jeremy Boyce brought his class to see what he calls a geological phenomenon. There's no big rainstorm that triggered this. There was no big earthquake that triggered this. Drivers started calling California Highway Patrol about the road coming up on Thursday. Since then, it has kept rising in a 200-foot stretch. That stretch is grown to more than 15 feet in 3 days, stumping local engineers and geologists. When we think about geology, we think about processes that happen over millions and millions of years, so the opportunity to bring students out and see something over a scale of hours gives them the idea that not only does geology take forever, it can also happen almost instantaneously, Professor Boyce said, added to CBS LA. Of course, the road's closed. I would say we got a pretty serious problem there. I wouldn't know what, obviously. So, somebody actually going to investigate this, find out what's going on? I mean, do we have a volcano forming? It's not supposed to be possible there in California, but at least not in that area, but I gotta wonder what's going on. We need more than just a group of students to investigate what's going on here. We need to get professional geologists to look into this. This looks like trouble to me. I'm going to bring up another... see if I have any more photos here. See, at 12:08 p.m. and then 3:36 p.m. it's on Mysterious Universe. And you see a bicyclist on top of it, which is rather foolish. There they suggest one possibility. Leviathan. You know, what in the hell's going on? We need to have somebody look into this. More than just a group of students, like I said. This one is strange. Well, that'll be it for now for this video. Thanks for watching. This is Artifacts of Mars, reminding you that things aren't always as we're told.